Fun fact, the platypus is the weirdest animal. It's a mammal but lays eggs. It's duck-billed, beaver-tailed, otter-footed, and venomous. They have electroreceptors to locate prey. It has no stomach. It's fluorescent and glows under UV light. I didn't hear that they glow under UV light. But like, why? Is this just like a feature they added on? It's just like, you know, I just want like really big beaks and tails and stuff. And can we add on UV glow as like an option? It's like when you get a car customized. They're just like, so we still have one slot left for your customization. What would you like? And they're like, UV light glow? Yeah? It's what happens when you hit randomize on the character creator too many times.